What's your other kind?
We also have a merengue. Merengue sounds like one, two, one, two, one, two. And it really is how you step. It is counted eights. But we have step, 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 step. And this is your merengue. You can do this the entire dance. It's step, 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 step. It can be slow or it can be faster. And you can step forward and you can step back. You can step side. But you always keep in this one, two feels. One, two feet. Our next dance is bachata. Bachata is counted in eights as well, but a lot of people hear four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. On that last step, on number four and number eight, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, it's more of a step together or a tap and a little bit of a hip lift. So we have one, two, three, hip, five, six, seven, hip. One, two, three, hip, five, six, seven, hip. One, two, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Our last dance is a cha-cha, also counted as eight. Depending on which style you're doing, social cha-cha will start and it's very linear. So you rock back and forth just like a salsa with a lead in front. You start with a rock step, and then it's three quick steps, and then forward again on a rock step. Back for three quick steps, and another rock step. So our basic cha-cha looks like this. Rock step, cha-cha-cha. 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 Rock step, cha-cha-cha.
The dance steps are very important, but the upper body is pretty important too.
Oh, absolutely, absolutely. Not only do we have steps that we have to do throughout the dance where our feet are constantly moving and doing very repetitive movements, but there is also an upper body component, a shoulder component, and an arm component. And it takes a lot of practice and a lot of years of dance to get them all the way. And there's many different styles, but there is definitely an upper body and arm component. Sometimes our hips are going this way,
I doubt that anybody's going to be able to do this and look like you doing it, but we want to thank you for the opportunity. Give us one little dance step out.
A dance step out.